We are going to start this evening with a number of proclamations recognizing important events and important institutions in our community. The first is going to be a proclamation in honor of the Week of the Young Child, and we're going to be inviting up representatives from Calvary, the preschool in town, to join us. We'll have Miss Muldoon and Miss Cook, if you could come up, please. And while they're coming up, I would just say, one of the reasons so many folks stay in Cranford, come on up, right up here, stay in Cranford or come back to Cranford to raise a family or decide to move here is how supportive we are of our children. A very important bond ordinance passed earlier this year, which gets to the kind of grade school, high school levels. But we know how important early education is, and we are blessed to have a large number of really great preschools in town that service our young children, including Calvary, where my kids have gone. So very happy to issue this proclamation, and we'll ask them to say a couple words afterwards, if that's okay. Whereas Calvary Nursery School and Childcare, Helen K. Baldwin Nursery School, and St. Michael's Early Childhood Program, in conjunction with the National Association for the Education of Young Children, are celebrating April 6th through 12th, 2024, as the Week of the Young Child. Whereas these organizations are working to improve early learning opportunities, including early literacy programs that can provide a foundation of learning for children in Cranford, New Jersey. Whereas early childhood educators and others who make a difference in the lives of young children in Cranford, New Jersey, deserve thanks and recognition for their complex, valuable, and demanding work, which is essential in our community. Whereas public policies that support early learning for all young children are crucial to young children's futures, now therefore I, Brian Andrews, Mayor of the Township of Cranford, on behalf of the Township Council, County of Union County, State of New Jersey, do hereby proclaim April 6th through 12th, 2024, as the Week of the Young Child in Cranford, and encourage all citizens to work to make a good investment in early childhood in Cranford, New Jersey. I will pass this to you, and then first. Who would like to speak?
We're both going to speak.
Please.
So the Week of the Young Child is a fun-filled week where educators, care providers, and families come together to celebrate the importance of early childhood education.
So with that, Calvary has a lot of fun activities planned, and one of our biggest being our block party tomorrow, and we'll be joined by St. Michael's and Helen K. Baldwin, and it is the kids' best day ever. They really enjoy that day.
Great, and normally the township comes out to support as well?
Yes, the Cranford police come, the firemen come, there's been the EMTs in the past.
A lot of community workers. Yeah.
Yes, yeah. The librarian will join us in different activities. So it's a great time.
Thank you for all you do.
All right. Thank you.